Just this definition of coherence. Just think and dwell on this because this is so important. Coherence is the shared depth of understanding about the nature of the work. So it's shared depth of understanding. If you just dwell on that, as I want you to do, you know that shared depth and understanding, shared, cannot be accomplished in a workshop. It can't be accomplished with a great document. It can't be accomplished with an inspiring speech. There's only one way you can get it, and that is by working on the focus together with a group. And this is really then revealing because it says, let me put it this way, because we always have practical phrases, that coherence or shared depth is what happens in between workshops. That's the best way of thinking about it. In other words, it's the day-to-day culture of the organization. And if you can't get the day-to-day culture, and we'll see this in collaboration in a few minutes, to work in a way that people are interacting with each other to get shared depth, to get understanding, and to link it to action, you won't get anywhere. It'll only be on paper.